planes up. Dude, you gotta protect us.
AC-130.
There's one. God damn it, I was looking for that tank. See it right. Oh, there are just firing at us like crazy. Plane's behind me. Oh shit. Oh, no, still good. I'm switching. I'm switching. No good. I'm switching. Oh, I got one on me on now. God damn it. No, no, he's gonna snipe me out. Oh, I'm getting on good. Right behind. Oh, he's disabled. Got him.
Oh, you mean the horses?
Yeah, the horse
horse.
Oh, I thought you meant like
all the horses.
Like, I thought you meant like a slut.
Like a slut? Well, they could be sluts.
Oh, Canadian manners. That's what we call them.
I'd want myself Canadian. Not you or anything, but.
Nice. Nice, bro.
I don't swing that way, bro.
I'm sure you just said you had a gay guy
fart
in your face.
He was cold. He broke into the house, man. He's got me at gunpoint right now.
What's the way to have a gunpoint? The love gun?
The love gun.
Fuck you!
I don't have a stomach.
I'm sitting on my ass, fucking white as fuck. Jesse belt on.
Jesse belt. Level 47 for support class. Nice.
Here, use this gun. Use this gun. Wreck him with this gun.
Oh, wreck him with that gun? The cleaver? Oh, who died right in front of us? Maybe I just took bullets for us like a champ.
He should have been using the cleaver. Is there a dude on top of me? In the game?
Yeah.
I don't know, Rog. That's kind of fucked up.
No, there's no one on top.
Hey, hey! Hey, Truck.
Why would there be Truck? Dude on top of you.
In the game.
In the game.
You gotta specify, because, you know, our sick minds are here.
That's why I paused for a second, thought about it, and I was like, in the game!
In the game.
Like, how can I make this not sound dirty? In the game.
In the game.
Oh.
Yeah, there goes my fucking shell going through an attack plane who was 5 feet in front of me. There goes the lag issues again. There's no way I could have missed that. It's one of the nice ones now.
Yeah.
Yes.
Looks like it.
Bottom wreckers.
I can tell you my ass is getting wrecked right now.
Oh man, I'm seeing you freaking high.
My ping is high, and also way too much fucking greasy pizza. So I feel like shit now.
No, not your ping.
Up a storm.
Bell's ping. No, it's better now. It was 112. Oh, that emblem looks awesome.
Whose?
Ours.
No.
The one you don't like?
No, I like the tiger one. That's sexy. Oh, the crap. Oh, who was that? The fuck was that?
I think that was wrong.
No, that wasn't me. My farts.
What the fuck?
My farts sound like whistles.
That's Steve right there.
What?
You're in the mic. Sound like a fucking Sam Miller.
My farts sound like bottle rockets.
Bottle rockets? Oh, shit.
Okay, guys. Now, hold on. If you fart and it's a high-pitched whistle, is it gay? Are you classified as gay?
No, it means you have a tight butthole.
No.
Yeah, like your lips are puckered.
Once in a while, you can go... You can get one of those... You can do a bunch of those if you just spread them a bit. You can get it to go...
No.
I think it's the equivalent. It's a tight fart. You're gay. You're on the cold lap right now, you're not overly stretching it. It's getting worked, but it's not getting overly worked.
You're sitting on it.
You can get bean bags that look like, nutsacks. Or you can, oh no, that's a backpack. You get a backpack.
Oh, I see that. That's fucking gross, dude. That's fucking, like an actual look.
No.
Yeah.
That's so fucking wrong.
It's a backpack that's a nutsack.
I've seen like the backpack. Balls that you can hang from like your trailer hitch on your truck.
Yeah. But it's a backpack. I think that's what they're called.
That's fucking hilarious.
I'm cooking this guy. I hope he's not dying.
The name is funnier than actually having one. Did you get him?
What?
Somebody did.
Oh, you cooked him until he disappeared.
No!
Oh yay, I can get in a good sniping spot.
I can see clearly now, my back sack is gone.
Chestnuts, walnuts.
Chestnuts roasting on an open
fire. Rain drops keep falling on the sack.
Fucking butt ass naked, fucking laying down in a fucking rainstorm.
Nope, just kill us.
Saint Jamon! Ooh! Fucking blows me up instantly every time.
Where is he?
Wish I had. He's right at B. He's like on the field area, right the yard. He's at B. Circle around. Where the gun part is, yep.
Oh, something just hit me.
Is he even in there anymore?
Shit! I got a play bot! Why?
You got a mustache whisker going in my nose. Fuck, dude.
Oh, I hate that.
Ah, fuck! I can tickle your fucking nose on the hell and back.
Stick your finger up your nose.
Right? Bury the hair up in there?
Yeah.
Ah, fuck, you get those goddamn mustaches like curl backwards sometimes? Like fucking just poke the outside of your nose? Like, fuck! Uncalled for.
No, don't go, dude.
Oh my god, here we go, you guys. Here we go. What the fuck happened? My screen's all fucking lopsided, fucking weird. What the hell?
I'm going.
My guy is dead. How come he's making fucked up noises?
Did I get it?
Oh, shit.
Like, if you can make gaggy noises like you got a gag reflex, you can at least pull your zip cord on your fucking parachute, bro.
You can always be retarded, but you just can never go full retard.
Right. I have gone full retard in the past. It sucks.
It's fucking stupid when you go full retard.
It's retarded as fuck when you go full retard.
Stop with that. Full retard! Shut up, bitch.
Why the fuck you making fun of retards for, motherfucker? You ain't even black, motherfucker!
You all gonna die, he said, right before he leaves. Bitch, you gonna die, motherfucker!
Is that fucking,
Tropic Thunder?
Yeah.
Robert Downey Jr.
I'm a dude playing a dude! The sky knows another dude!
You ain't even black! Shut the fuck up, motherfucker!
Shut up,
bitch! Huh? What are you trying to be black for? Nobody wants to be black. Fucking naughty.
You
black
people.
Dudes.
What do you mean, you people?
People.
Huh?
You mean you people? What do you mean, you people?
Oh, shit.
Teabag you. I haven't died yet, so I'm just gonna keep teabagging the teens. Every time I get a kill.
Oh, wow, your guy spawned in on me and said, "Good to see you," and then you start shooting me.
Oh, shit. jump down. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, he's dead. Never mind. There's a body that hit the ground.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. That's a good song. Let the that bodies hit song. The floor. Ah, he's fucking screams.
Imagine how many fucking times that guy gets fucking late in the week.
Yeah, probably a lot.
More times than I have in the past fucking 15 years to play that much.
Is that how you came up with the song?
Let the bodies hit the floor.
What the fuck? You just got shot! Where the hell did you get shot from? Holy shit! Samford, beside you!
Let the tampons hit the floor!
What
let
the fuck
the
you do in the corner?
The
what? There's a dude in the corner behind you, Sam! What the fuck?
Oh! There was a guy behind me, too!
I got him!
And I sat there and teed off on Sunday way out in the middle of nowhere. I got a kill.
Well, he was shooting at me through that little fucking opening in the wall.
Yeah, I saw you. I saw the bullet hit you, and I saw you react, but I couldn't tell where it was coming from. I was like, holy shit, I was just looking around like, what the fuck is shooting at you?
That dude on the
floor. Oh my god.
Stay around this spot of you. Stay alive! That's a blueberry.
I'm gonna eat it fucking later. I'm at 2% health. I'm high.
Yeah, you high, alright.
My bottom is fucking sore, you guys. I gotta hide.
Sore from some ass pounding from that team.
Yeah, from the other team just wrecking me.
Quasi
Mortal Chum! Money Chum! Quasimodo Chum! Daniel-san! That guy's got wrecked.
Wrecking him dead! Wrecking him dead!
Wrecking people for no reason, just because they deserve to be wrecked.
Sticking in it, and in the rest! Sticking
oh my god, level fucking...
Sticking in it, and the rest! Sticking in it, and the rest!
What the fuck is that? A classic song?
That's children's version.
I literally just made that up, so.
It sounded kind of classical. It's kind of nice.
Yeah. I like it. Nipples.
Oh, fuck.
Great job, man.
How are you gonna make it anywhere by the time the time runs out? Come on, one more bombing run at least. One more. No.
I see you, Steve-O. I see you, fly. You're gonna crash. And you crash.
And boom.
All right, I gotta go off, guys.
All right. I'll play one.
Best pilot, Steve.
I gotta get up and eat something. I haven't fucking eaten all day.
I got pizza. You wanna come over?
I'm fucking shit my brains out, that's for sure. It's the last time I've eaten tiger meat.
You want some pizza? You can come over.
Yeah, I'll just drive to Canada tonight.
Yeah, sure. Why not? That's just like right on the corner.
Right? I drove to the Canadian border like... I don't know, it was like 2 weekends ago, and it took me like fucking 4 hours to get to the border from here.
Yeah, but by the time you get there, the pizza's gonna be gone.
When you get to the border of Ontario, it's 5 hours to my ass from the border of Ontario. Yeah. Or sorry, 8 hours, okay. 6 hours, or something like that.
What's your reason for visiting Canada? I'm coming to eat some pizza.
I met this dude online and he told me he'd fucking feed me. Okay.
You can hang out and play some Battlefield even though he's not allowed having anyone over at his house. You can have feed the pizza out in the middle of the cold.
Oh my god, it's spawned in with no weapon.
Yeah, I'm gonna get off for like at least half hour here. Let me back out of the heater.
Yeah.
I gotta put something in front of this heater vent though. Shit, man.
I gotta get off and see what's going on downstairs. See if there's a party down there. So I can join.
I'm sweating my ass off. I
I'll be back when I did a bit.